Question 41 reads, the line KLM in figure 7 represents level ground. The angle of depression of L from N is? This angle is measured from the horizontal at N, and this is the angle indicated by the blinking arc. And if you look very well, you see that this angle is the same as 54 degrees. So this angle is equal to 54 degrees. That is the angle of depression of L from N. So the answer here is 54 degrees. It is the same.